Hi friends, this is 1 minute JavaScript. During JavaScript interviews, you might come across this question at times. What is the difference between slice and splice? Despite the fact that numerous individuals are aware of the distinctions, confusion frequently arises due to the similarity in names. Perhaps this video can aid in dispelling that confusion. Let's consider this array. I am going to console log both slice and splice on this array. When I have only one argument, both prints the same output. That is because the first argument is the position where we need to start. It starts from 0. So here we are starting from C. But when I add one more argument, we can see the difference. That is because in slice, the second argument is going to be the end position. In this case, it is going to be before 4. That means before E. But in case of splice, the second argument is going to be the delete count. That means starting from C, it is going to delete the next 4 elements. And so, it is actually returning the deleted elements in an array. So the important difference is, slice will not modify the original array, but splice modifies the original array. If I console log the original array, you can understand. When I have slice, we can see the original array is not modified. But when I have splice, the original array is modified. Another difference is, slice can accept only 2 arguments, but splice can accept any number of arguments. So here, let me add 3 more arguments. Now we can see from the original array, we have deleted these 4 items, and then in that place, we are inserting these 3 items. To remember the differences, we can associate the letter P in splice. We will link that to parameters, signifying that we can pass any count of parameters to splice. Subsequently, let's associate P with purge, highlighting that splice can be used to remove specific elements. Furthermore, let's also link P to push, indicating that splice enables the addition of new elements. So don't forget the letter P, which stands for parameters, purge, and push. Hope you understood. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.